We're going to be playing the final game of the prelude in our match with Spurs and Marcus. We are going to make sure that Marcus gets his takeover expired. We are going to make sure and prove him that right now he should know better than not to mess with Lamar Watson, a.k.a. Now, of course, it's the final game. I got no VC. It don't look like I can get no upgrades. Can't bring my three, my mid, my dunk, or my layup. Actually, I can't upgrade my layup, so that's what I'm doing. But this is not about a game. This is about taking over and making sure Marcus gets what he deserves. And that's exactly what we're gonna do. Come on. 3, 2, 1, let's freaking get it, boy. We finna take over and defeat Marcus Young and make sure that he gets what he deserves by framing us and taking us out of the G League. But right now, he did us a favor. He did us a favor to prove we can match up against him. Let's do it. First quarter, 5 minutes. Second quarter, 5 minutes. Third quarter, 5 minutes. Fourth quarter, 5 minutes. We're going to stay here for 20 minutes and less. About 20 minutes. Close to 20 minutes, actually, maybe. We're going to make sure that Marcus gets what he deserves. Let's go. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Let's get this. I'm a small forward this time. Kuzma is the power forward. He put back his own? Wow, he's trying to put back his own putback, but failed. Big time. I'm on the Lakers. We got LeBron James here. Let's set that train. Wow. Hey, chill, bro. That's mine. That's mine. Flash. I wish I could, like, hack on the PS4 and give myself Infinite Takeover, but, and, like, the whole team Infinite Takeover, but Marcus don't get nothing. Like, the other team doesn't get anything, but, again, that would be cheating, so yeah. Dang, Marcus! Gotta do this. This is an easy game in the NBA. Nice assist, Kuzma! Nice one! I'm either going with the Lakers or Indiana. Either of those teams. Let's go, and one. I think I'm gonna miss one. Yeah, you can see my bar is super small. Oh! Okay. Yeah, that has to be luck, bro. I suck at the freeze. So that has to be pure luck. Get the paint. Wow, tricky. Tricky, really tricky. Dang. Go. I'm like totally on offense. Now I'm gonna add them on check over there. Let's go. Easy three. Bang. Easy three, my guy. Easy. I'm on a hit. Wait, hold on, I just realized LeBron is usually the small four. Well, I'm the small four right now. I just realized that. That doesn't matter. You ain't hitting that game. You ain't hitting that. Just stop. Let's go. Kuzma, you got that? No, Kuzma! Damn, I could have blocked that. Bang. Oh, never mind. Still good, though. We still need it. You just gotta make sure when Marcus gets it, we gotta make sure that my teammates stay on him at all times. Cool. Let's go. because I'm a peasant on the ground. See you, Anderson. See? Heck nah. That was saying the H word, nah. That green though, let's go. That green though. That green one though. I'm not trying to be racist. Some of y'all may sound like a Spanish accent, but nah. I'm not trying to be racist. I'm just saying that for jokes. Hey, when you're on YouTube, you gotta entertain people some way. Oh. Oh, he almost hit my pass. Open three, creamy, bang! Green after green. Boy, you can't stop me. Yeah, get that green bean. Ooh, boy. God dang. She just called me. Got that right. My bad. All right. Heck no. Wide open three, green. Don't tell me I ain't got no bars. Nice steal, ball! Nice steal! Oh my god! Oh my goodness! No, I'm not gonna take that. Catch and shoot, though. That green me! I got that catch and shoot. That nice catch and shoot. Oh, freak. I didn't even see her. I was busy. I was looking at my phone. Get that. Let's go. Oh, you need to win this. Let's go, ball. Let's go. Take a step back. It's going to be risky, though. Too much, and then he just got still. That's what you get for dribbling too much, Marcus. Let me hit this bang on you real quick. Green, bang. Marcus be like showing off. He all be caring about those numbers. He trying to get an ankle breaker, but you don't know that he dribbling too much. I'm gonna get out the paint and stay in front of him. I feel like that's gonna be a good one. No way, that's all. How's that? Me. You didn't see me, but I'm nodding my head. You probably wouldn't have saw if I had the pussy camera on. Bruh, they're calling a timeout again. They got four more timeouts. They already called two. It's the third quarter. Yeah, I knew it. It's like we're going so fast. It feels like, to me, it feels like we're going to get like about like 5 minutes. But right now I'm looking at my time, my elapsed time. It's saying it's 18 minutes. So clearly it wasn't. It felt like it was just five. Like to me, I'm just like being busy. So like it's passing time. Go! Maybe a sharpshooter. I'm going beast mode. Good steal. Good steal, Ingram! Good steal! Hold on, let me see that. Green. I'm hitting way too many greens today, bro. March is long. Let's just say that the Spurs lost, bro. I'm hitting green after green after green, bro. Being too easy. Nah, that's all. Let's go. Oh, wow. Still missed that. He still missed it. Spin. Ooh, I still got. Bro, I got the archetypes of an athletic finisher, a shooter, and a goddamn shot creator. Hitting those step backs, those green threes. And I got those bees. Ow, okay, at least I was a foul. Oh, what? those greens like that, I think I miss. Oh, I'm not gonna miss. I'm gonna stay out the paint. Three out and then go back. Like out in. I knew you were finna do that. And he got the foul! What? Got the foul as well. Wow, this man automatically got his take over. Like, alright, you good. Third quarter, we 27 point lead. It's over. This is so freaking lit. We are blowing it out. Big time. Yeah, 20 more minutes. I knew it was going to be at least 20. At least past 20. Let's see. It's going to be a pass for me, isn't it? Ball. Yeah, pass it.
Look at this.
Bang. Green. Splash. I know I hit that green because I hit that switch. When you hit that switch, that means that you got a green. So we call it subs. They call some subs. I forgot. I'm switching to a small four, so I got Gay. Alright, so Kuzma in the power four. He guarding whatever his name was, but now I got Rudy Gay. I had to make sure Gay can shoot him down. Right? You see that? I'm gonna see. Yeah, nah, Gay is slasher, so it don't really matter. Oh, freak, I messed up. Oh, we still got the Lopez? He still got that. The Lakers are a godlike team. I haven't seen LeBron up here, though. Oh, is LeBron even here? Is LeBron even on the bench? I want to see that. LeBron's on the bench, right? Let me see. LeBron isn't here. Why isn't LeBron here? Okay, that's weird, because he's supposed to be on the Lakers, but, I mean, he may still be on the Cavs team of that. This was not, it's probably like 2017. Wow, we banged on both of us. That's crazy. Alright, but for real, coming out for me, that's not weird. Cancer shoe. Oh, I thought I was gonna get that cancer shoe. Nobody was gonna be close to the rain, though. Why is he standing under the room? The door is standing under the room. Look, he's stuck on the run. I'm gonna see if I can try to dunk on him. Why is he on the run? Okay, now I'm just moving. I'm so confused. The dude is under the rim. Okay, now he's back, but I don't. He was under the rim, just staying under there. I think it was a glitch or something. Good cookies. Good blocks. Look how this man stand up. Like, I know Gasol, I'm not supposed to be grossing these dudes. But that man gonna pull back. He's standing there with his legs crossed, like he hyped. Alright, I'm gonna get my drivers for my head's hurting. I'm gonna pass it and get my glasses. There. Now let me see that. My glasses give me an enhancement. Alright, not that type of enhancement, but at least just an enhancement. He missed a wide open layup, bro. They do get points though, but it's still over, no matter. Bang! I hit that buzzer like this. Oh, I'm not gonna say it. I'm not gonna say it. This is a family friendly shit. I was cursing, but it was family friendly. Cursing isn't personally friendly. I mean, like, I got mad. I'm trying to keep it family friendly though, I'm not gonna lie. Destroyed Marcus. I ain't gonna lie about that too. Alright, so we're first time in the NBA now. We show Martins. There's more than life. And just. It's more than life than just getting those numbers, bro. The free throw is 1-1. The agency 2018 open now. God. Oh my god. Alright. Look at this. Look at this, bro. The Suns want me again. We got the Lakers. They give me 19 minutes. I don't mind 19 minutes. We got top reserve. The Nets. Hey, bro. I can go with 19 minutes. I don't care. Because they give me a top of BC anyways. Let's go. 1,000 VC per game, 19 minutes, time one bonus, 3 years, except. Let's go, we in the NBA today, bro. Hey. out there. It was a big moment. We saw, I was going to say LeVar Ball. They said LeVar Ball, so I was going to say it. But nah, we beat Marcus Young and showed him, this ain't just about a game. It ain't about the scouts. It ain't about getting to the championship. It's about playing your best. It's about life. And that's what we showed him. Thank you guys for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you smash that like button. And I'll see you guys in the flesh. Goodbye, everybody. Keep on gaming.
The result of that, bro. Show. That's all I can say.